AI is advancing at lightning speed. So what does that mean for data professionals? Is it still worth becoming a data analyst, or is the role going to become obsolete soon? Well, I got good news for you. Data analytics is still a rock-solid career choice, and AI is actually making human data analysts even more valuable than they already are. In this video, I'll explain exactly why data analysts are here to stay, and consider how the demand for the role is even increasing because of AI. I'll also show you what skills you need to future-proof your career in the field. So, what's the deal with AI and data analytics? Let's investigate. First and foremost, is AI replacing data analysts? The short answer is no. But let's talk about why. Like any tool, there's certain things that AI is really good at, and there's a lot of things it's pretty bad at. AI is great at automating repetitive tasks, things like data cleaning, basic reporting, and identifying patterns. But unlike human analysts, AI can't ask the right questions. It doesn't understand the business context, and it definitely can't make strategic decisions. Imagine you're a data analyst working at an e-commerce company. The sales team comes to you and says, "Hey, our revenue dropped a lot last quarter. What's going on?" Now, AI can pull up dashboards, trends, showing that conversion rates went down by 15%, yada yada. But here's the thing, AI won't know why that happened. How come? Because AI isn't fully embedded in every part of the business. It doesn't have access to every system, it's not listening to cross-team conversations, and it's got no idea about external factors, like maybe a competitor slashing their prices or an industry-wide downturn. Without the full context, AI can tell you what changed, but it can't tell you why. That's where you come in. As a data analyst, your job isn't just to look at numbers. You're having conversations with stakeholders from marketing, sales, and product teams. You're digging deeper. Was there a pricing change? A competitor launching a big discount? A website issue causing checkout failures? AI can highlight trends, but it takes a human analyst to connect the dots, validate insights, and make real business recommendations. Maybe you discover that a recent website redesign caused longer load times, leading to a drop in sales. That's something AI wouldn't have figured out. And that's why companies will always need data analysts. The role isn't just about pulling numbers, it's about being able to understand and communicate the stories behind them, making sure the right business decisions are made. So no, AI isn't replacing data analysts, but it is changing how they work. Let's go explore that next. So if AI isn't replacing data analysts, what is it doing? It's transforming how analysts work, and it's actually driving more demand for data professionals. AI is like a power tool. It can speed up your workflow, automate repetitive tasks, and uncover patterns faster than a human ever could. But like any tool, it's only as good as the person using it. That's why a crucial skill for data analysts today is knowing when and how to use AI. Companies need data analysts who can identify the right AI tools for the job, integrate them effectively, and, most importantly, apply human judgment where AI falls short. In the current job market, data analysts need to bring the best of both. You gotta be confident with AI and bring those human skills like storytelling, critical thinking, and the ability to drive business impact. So rather than seeing AI as a threat, think of it more like an assistant, a tool that can handle the boring stuff while you focus on the high value work. Another thing to bear in mind is that AI is generating more data than ever before. As a result, the demand for skilled data analysts is growing. Businesses need people who can interpret this ever expanding volume of data and make it meaningful. For data analysts, the real question is not, will AI replace me? But actually, how can I use AI to become even better at my job? Ultimately, analysts who know how to leverage AI will have a huge advantage in the job market. You'll work faster, deliver sharper insights, and position yourself as a strategic asset to any company. If you want to succeed as a data analyst, you also need to be aware of AI's limitations, because AI is far from perfect. And if you don't use it responsibly, you're going to run into some major problems. First, there's this issue of bias and inaccuracies. AI models are trained on existing data, so if the data is biased, the insights will be too. Without human input, companies run the risk of making bad business decisions and perpetuating harmful biases based on flawed AI outputs. Then there's the issue of over-reliance on AI-generated reports. AI can churn out data summaries at lightning speed, but that doesn't mean they're always correct, or that they tell the full story. Imagine you've got an AI model that predicts customer churn. If left unchecked, it might misinterpret something like seasonal fluctuations as a long-term trend, leading to a company to cut funding for a key product when, in reality, demand for that product was about to pick up. As a human, it's your job to step in, review the context, and make sure the right decisions are made. And let's not forget the huge ethical responsibility that comes with using AI. AI can predict trends, but should we always act on them? That's a human decision. Data analysts must ultimately make the call to determine if and how AI-generated insights are used in the real world. The bottom line, AI is powerful, but it's flawed. Companies need skilled analysts to validate, interpret, and apply insights in a way that's accurate and ethical. We've established that AI isn't replacing data analysts, but it's certainly changing the nature and requirements of the role. So if AI is here to stay, what skills do you need to make it as a data analyst? Besides the core data analysis skills, here's how to position yourself for success. First, learn how to use AI to your advantage. Get familiar with AI and automation tools for data analytics. This will help you speed up your work and automate repetitive tasks. Next, learn how to navigate AI's challenges and limitations, as we outlined in the previous chapter. Learn how to spot biased data, identify inaccuracies, and apply human judgment to ensure that outputs are valid and actionable. It's not just about using AI, it's about using it responsibly. Finally, don't neglect the basics. Keep your foundational skills sharp, things like statistical analysis, data visualization, and business know-how. It doesn't matter what tools and technology you're using. At the end of the day, it's your ability to connect data to the business strategy that will actually make an impact. Which brings us to another absolutely crucial ingredient for success: soft skills. Let's dive into those now. If you're thinking about becoming a data analyst, don't underestimate the value of soft skills. As AI progresses, things like human intuition, critical thinking, and business acumen will be more important than ever. Communication is at the heart of this. AI can identify patterns, but you're the one who interprets and explains them in a way that makes sense for the business. Learn to master the art of storytelling with data and translating insights in a way that resonates with your colleagues and drives action. At the same time, keep flexing your critical thinking and problem-solving muscles. AI can flag trends, but you've got to assess the context, understand underlying business needs, and ensure the insights you gather align with company strategy. Last but not least, never ignore your human intuition. Data analytics is incredibly nuanced. There's so much going on beyond the data itself. Don't fall into the trap of just crunching numbers or taking AI-generated insights. Make sure you follow your gut instincts and always look at the bigger picture. That's where you can bring real value. At the end of the day, it doesn't matter how advanced AI becomes. There are certain skills and human qualities that it will never be able to replace. If you want to succeed as a data analyst, know how to leverage AI while playing to your uniquely human strengths. So, is it still worth becoming a data analyst? I think you already know the answer to this one, but let me reiterate that. Yes, now is a great time to join the industry. In fact, the future looks incredibly promising for data professionals. According to the World Economic Forum's Future of Jobs report, analytical thinking has become an essential skill for 7 out of 10 companies. And this is only expected to grow as more and more companies strive to become more data-driven. The report also highlights some really interesting employment trends for the next few years. If you look at the fastest growing jobs in the United States, you'll see that data skills feature consistently. Big data specialists, AI and machine learning experts, data analysts, and data scientists are all up there. And the most exciting part? Employment of data professionals isn't limited to just one or two sectors. The demand for AI and big data skills will grow significantly pretty much across every industry, from automotive to aerospace to healthcare, government, even public service. If you can master data analysis and learn how to leverage AI, you'll have one of the most in-demand skill sets out there, both now and in the future. So that's settled. The data analyst role is here to stay, and the demand for data skills is only going up. Most importantly, AI is not replacing data analysts. It's changing how we work, sure, but it's also opening up new opportunities and challenges. So if you want to succeed as a data analyst, you must learn to leverage AI and hone those inherently human skills, like critical thinking, storytelling, and business know-how. So what's next? Are you ready to become a data analyst? Check out our step-by-step roadmap for how to become a data analyst and start learning the essential skills with Masterschool's Data Analytics program. You'll find all the links in the description of this video. Also, if you happen to live in Germany, you can apply for a voucher from the Federal Work Agency and have your program fully funded. And if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like and subscribe for more data content. Thanks so much for watching. See you again soon.